She's a bad guy with ocean eyes. I think I love her. Good morning, HCA. This is our final announcement of the year. I'm here with Zach.
Hi.
Time for the pledges. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way. Zach, how do you feel now that you've graduated and now your life is an open road? Well, you heard it here, folks. That's how he feels right now.
Bruh.
HCA, we hope that you've had a wonderful year, and we hope that we have many more years, because who knows how many we have. They might be numbered.
High school students, this is your week of finals. Us graduates, we already passed that. We've already graduated. We're better. Get on our level.
Stop you right there. All right.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Everyone remember, if you have another test that you need to study for, do it tonight. Cram the knowledge in your head, okay? Because you might need it during class. I know I will. Today's weather, it's probably going to be hot. It might rain too.
And tomorrow's weather is going to be hot more.
Do you smell what the rock is cooking?
Ha. Today's lunch is hot dog with baked beans, banana.
Banana? Stuart?
Banana. Banana!
Orange juice and chocolate or white milk, or as some would say, milk of your choice. It's the last choice you get. Six. Why did the teacher jump into the pool?
Why?
She wanted to test the water. Be a lot better.
Something that I would like y'all to do this summer is the following. A, touch grass. B, hang out with friends. C, use your time wisely. You don't even know how fast this summer is going to go. And D.
Hey guys, so we are in our last week of school. Early release on Wednesday, 12 noon. No lunch, no aftercare. I want you guys to know that each and every one of your teachers love and care about you. So do I. We want you guys to enjoy your summer break, go outside, have fun, but don't forget to practice and keep those brains going. Don't let them fall asleep when you forget everything that you got this year. And don't forget to pray. And pray that we all come back and see each other safe in August and take care of your family and your friends and be ready and prepared to start a wonderful new school year in August. I love you guys, and that's all, HCA.
All right, students. Remember all the fruits of the spirits that we've had this school year, and just have a good summer, students. This is our broadcasting signing off.
Been a real pleasure. On to the next show.
Goodbye.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way.